KOP advertising. Switch it out so you don't have to listen to my atrocious intro music. Give me a second. Not really atrocious, but you know. Oh, I didn't do the setup. Oh well. Cool. Sure. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Put some things here. Set up. Get the thing. Alrighty. Well, hello, chat. Hello, chat. I have people here. Okay, what am I doing? Where am I going? What's going on? Who am I? bartender, letters. I can probably take the letters, actually. This is running through the pipes. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, I have a mark limit? That's funny. That is funny. Figure shit out. the ocean. Sure, let's go to that one. Call the ocean. Wait, can I teleport there? Can't I teleport there? Yeah, I can. Okay. Doing things the hard way and stuff. Funny. Making sure. Mm-hmm. Oh, right. This place is infested. How much stuff do I have? Not that much. Let's go incursion with... Ah, shotgun, yes. Okay, shall we get some gunpowder? Oh, there we go. That's more stuff here. Great. Oh, I can actually just come in from the, okay. I was just here. All right. Oh no? That's not how it's gonna go? Okay. But corner of St. E. Brown's and to the east of the corner of, okay. Apparently I'm not very good at following instructions still. Hmm. Nope, I am not good at following instructions. I am very bad at following instructions. Oh my god, okay. But, always good to check. Like, right... Wrong fork. Oh! But it doesn't have the thing. Brown and so am I just going inside then? I'm guessing. Cool, whatever, fuck it, inside then. Fuck it, we ball. Fucking tentacles, alright. I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Oh no. Okay. Ah, for fuck's sakes. Oh, okay then. Fuck. Whoa. This guy doesn't know what running is. Holy crap. Cool. That worked. All right, what's going on? Let's see. Corner of Bronze and Michael, east corner would be on this side, guessing. Yeah, it's over that way. So what the fuck? All right. Let's grab all the loot, since I'm already here. Eastern corners that side. Oh, hi. It is on the other side. Weird. Can I get over there? Oh yeah, okay. There's nothing in it, but okay. God damn it, bait. Baited. Okay, so corner. Bosk money? That's a person? Oh, okay. Hello? Yeah, no, apparently I'm not very good at reading instructions, so yeah. So what am I looking for? What am I looking for? What specifically am I looking for? Air for putrid giant apple tree. Oh, okay. So I need to get to the tree, because I was just there.
Brr.
Me dumb. I don't read. Okay. 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 This is not an apple tree. It's more like a monster tree. What the fuck? Where? What? Who? Again, I'm not very good. Visions, few apple trees, walking street, okay, around forward, past the street, Michael's, surround water, pressing, calling, huh? Alright, cool. Apple trees for the cider. Then it should be right here. Oh, firebombs or Molotov cocktails. Molotov cocktails. The fucking, where? Not only am I a detective, I'm probably a hobo that's stealing all your shit, but you know, that's fine. All for the sense of the, all for the, investigation. Hand grenade. Ooh, that's a big, big haul. Which I'm gonna use right away. Oh, is that it? Come, you fucking slippery. There we go. Can't carry any more bullets. Well, that's not good. Oh, there's ordnance everywhere. What the hell? Hello, Mr. Big One. Eat shit. Okay. Oh, that was not the range I was thinking about. Okay. Throwing like a lung at me or what the fuck? Alright. Alright. I need some stems. Can't carry any more of those. Thanks for letting me know. That was helpful. There we go. I have all the ammo for that. Now I need to make that. Yay, rags. Revolver ammo. Can't carry more of that, but I can carry more of that. Okay. Okay, what am I looking at? Can't just aimlessly run around. Or, well, I can, it's just it's not recommended. Oh, another one. Okay. Oh, well, our buddy here can't step over shit. Okay, we'll do with this. Firebomb. Grenade. Oh, what the fuck? It was all in his head. Okay. So what the fuck am I looking for? Tonight, the Air Force... Apple tree had a nicer afraid hotel owner visions. I was a few blocks from the walking. Huh? So he went underwater? Oh, there. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. I'm not fighting him. I'm not fighting him. Stop. Ah, damn it, game. There we go. So I need to go back to that corner. Well, here we go again. Okay. So. He's saying that he was around here. Corner east. Where is this one? Let's go and look at all the corners, goddammit, fine. Because this should be like a house that I need to go into, because I'm looking for people, right? Looking for missing people. And if he's not on that dock over there. Yeah, let's go try all the... Oh, well, could be here. Hello, it's me. He went downstairs probably, but you know, check all the things. What the hell? What in God's name? Oh, okay, wait. Hi! Holy shit, you're fucking bright. Ah. It's a regenerative type? You know what? I'm just gonna badger check him. I don't care. Oh! Wow! So I was right. It was around there. Fucking. Alright. It's fucking going nuts here. Facebook. Yeah, that's done. That's amazing. I fucking did it. Hey chat, how you doing? Are you all lurking? Okay. Nobody said anything. So everybody's just lurking. That's okay. Okay, let's go and make some shit then. God. Amazing. Amazing. All right. I like this game, but somehow it sometimes doesn't give me any consequence for doing certain things. Oh, except for dying, maybe, but... yeah, maybe except for dying. That's probably the only consequence in this game for not being properly equipped for anything. Nope, I don't need that. I don't need that. I need that. Yeah. Not enough health yet. Give me more morphine. Let's go downstairs. Let's clear the basement. Huh. Can't carry anymore. Let me fix that. Yeah. Let me fix that. Oh, it's already... that's already acquired. Burr. Oh, it's a prerequisite. Okay, fine. Gonna have more health, actually. Give me that. Any more experience with resources? I'm just gonna kill things, really. Nothing I can grab anymore. I am full on almost everything. All right. Cool. Okay, that's one thing covered. Let's go and do another one. St. Elmo's Street, Elmo's Lane, and Kingsport Street? East Coast. So it's this one. Alright. Roosevelt Street. Alright. Where's a teleport? Teleport. Ellie Point. Okay, closest one's over. Closest one's over that way. Lone child. The distinction is there.
He's mad. He's completely mad.
How are we doing, chat? Eight roll. Who's actually here? We have the bot. We have that. Bosco Money, are you a person? Maybe. Or do I have the two bots here? Here. The kid be here? Is that what's going on? I don't care about your shit. Does area damage, right? Holy crap, okay. Mental stability is a problem in this game. Where's the letter? This is all kinds of confusing. Holy crap. All right. It's in this building. Let me figure out whether or not the kid's letter is in this building. Nope, can't go down that way. Let's go make some more stuff. Bah bah. Nice. Great. That's fantastic. Okay, there we go. Okay. Like, there's nothing missing here to really, like, do the thing with. Alright. I'm just gonna assume it's in a different building. Obviously, something's gonna miss. Okay, so that's that, but where? Okay, reading time. All right, boys and girls, time for some more comprehensive reading. Oh, hi, Auntie. The visions are testing me, playing with my mind. My old forgotten fears come to life. When I was small, I was afraid to be alone, to stay alone. I thought my parents would leave and never come back. Wow. All right. Thanks. Today I went to the eastern streets of Coverside. And the visions came on the corner. Ooh. Alone. Oh. All right. Corner of, is it here? Are we sure everything's reloaded? Wait, is that a speed loader? That's amazing. I fucking love it. I want a revolver. Hello. Yep, it's here. Alright. This is the place. Oh my. Can we not? Oh, it's got to be upstairs then. Oh. That is still considered a scream. I'm gonna go and do. That's a scream counter. It didn't come up. Great. Ooh. Oh. Who? I've seen that doctor too many times to be fooled by it. Wow. This is amazing. What am I looking at? Where am I looking at it? Ah! Mommy, da what? Well, there goes that one. Mirrors. Mirrors, East Coast, West Advent. That I can clear out. West Advent from behind, and mirrors. Okay. I need to go here, and then I need to go up. Cool. I didn't have to fight too much stuff. Weird. Alright, game, you're weird. God damn it. I'm stuck. Well, this is my life, boys. Alright. Wow. Oh, I can just exit. Nice. But at what cost? Death, apparently. Because I'm going to get eaten by eels. Well, that's fun. That's cool. They didn't show up yet. Oh, there they are. Eels. Eels. This one first, and then write it up after. Where am I going? What? Okay. This one was mirrors? Yeah, mirrors. Wow! Quality living space. I'm gonna assume... Trustworthy gun, start a practice. Okay. Well, that was fast. Let's run. Thank you. Holy shit. Yeah, no. No thanks. Ah, what the fuck? Okay. Okay. Chain this. Oh. Well then. Okay. I can make one more. Yeah. This is funny. What's the phrase again? Haha, I'm in danger. Where are you? Where are you? He's just following me from... damn it. Well, it's not here. Okay. So, okay, it's not... It's definitely not here if it's this open and nothing's happening. Alright, fine. I was just here. It looks like I'm just shooting it in the boob. Shotgun shells, though. I'm just gonna craft it. What? There's more things I can take, I'm gonna take it. I can't take those though, so... what else can I carry more of? Yes, please. Was the revolver the Crit King or something? God damn. Alright. Okay, read. Time to read. Time to read. Nope, none of the buildings here. Okay, so I only assumed here because of, purity and oak. Corner purity and oak. Okay. Oh. Alright. Oh! Well, that works. Oh. I'm talking with the man in the mirror. Oh, yeah! I'm asking him to change his ways. Okay. What the hell's wrong with your mouth, sir? I didn't even need anything else. Like, the shotgun is all I need. I just need lots more ammo for it. Could have been any clearer. I don't need that grenade. Gotta look at yourself and then make that change. Anything that's not those leg ones. Oh shit. Oh shit. Lullaby's done too, right? Nope, lullaby's not done. Is it this way? If I'm facing this way, I need to turn around. Exactly. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. That was a good crack. Ooh, drink time. Just give me a second. All right, stand on the boat. Drink.
Okay.
Alrighty, where am I going? Oh, right here. Alright. That was fast. Okay, so... Where's the letter? Oh, they're all here. You know what that means. Time to fight some things. Alright, we're gonna go and set up. Firebomb and then grenade. Nice. Ow. Oh, he's upstairs. Okay. Where are you? Come out, wherever you are. Yes, I'm straight up taunting the enemies that were giving me troubles before. Oh, there it is. Ayo. Oh, hey, Dopey, what's up? Not much, man. Just, you know, playing games, doing the thing, killing people, apparently. Of course. You want it all back, too. That's great. Love it. No, I think that might be also a mod one, too. It's a counter. It's every time when I go, ah! or do something like that, it's, you know, like, out of nowhere. Like, it's, like, completely unprompted. Like, if I suddenly have the urge to, like, think of stuff, and then, like, my brain just goes... Screams, I will scream. Okay, that's done. From behind! Why? Why must it be behind? Just across the street. Giggity. Giggity, giggity goo. Is it this one? Yeah, I am in the right place. Excellent. Where? There's no insignia here, so there's probably... It's not probably here. Hello? Hello? That? Oh, somebody dancing? Okay. Is that somebody dancing? Letter? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I found it. Oh, shaking his ass. He's twerking? Okay. That makes sense. Reload faster? Yes. Chance of doing double damage. Okay. More vigor next. He's just spamming all the things. All right. Next one, voice from the pipes. Fantastic. Where? It's just a walk down the street, but where? What the fuck? Die. I don't know what you are, but die. Yeah. Last time I tried to help somebody, somebody got super dead, and then I got super triggered. Like, the character got triggered. I didn't get triggered. I don't care. Don't kick the car, god damn it. He may have long stamina, but holy shit, does he run like he has shit in his pants. Well, that's fast. Yo, for fuck's sakes, already? Come on. Okay, bye. Well, I want to see this crit happen. I'm waiting. Full of bullets. Is he here? No. He's having a hard time. Okay. My enemy's having a hard time getting to me. That's fine. I get it. Stomping around upstairs, being fat and shit. Okay. Is that like a genuine question, or are you just like... Because I'm always down for a good time. I'm always down for a good time. I don't have that. I don't have the fucking emote for that. Goddamn. It's banana. Where the fuck is he? Why is he just stomping? Where is he? What is going on? There we go. Holy crap. All right. Where are you? Where is he stomping around? Holy shit. I am confused and slightly pissed off now. Are you here? Is that where you are? Where are you? Where? Why? What the? Where? I want to kill him. Are you stuck in a wall somewhere? Is that what's going on? Probably is. Where are you? No, fuck you. Okay, that's done. Where's the last one? All the way on the other side of town. Alright. Cool. Give me a second. Was this one? Static in the ears? That's done already. so the corner of here and here. Old, yeah, Tanner and Old Church and stuff like that. There should be, like, a mark around here for that. Oh, there it is. There it is, yeah. Hello? All right, okay. Just wrecked everything with just my 1911. This was basically a low level area for the longest time. I'm a little over prepared, I guess. This is probably one of the first ones that we see that, so yeah, that makes sense. Like, anything bigger than those things, I'm gonna definitely either use the shotgun or the revolver. And that would make sense. Okay, recipe was left, grabbed, blah, 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 blah. All right. Just gonna keep this as a treasures thing because, yeah. All the sides are done. Now it's time to go and do the real thing. Go to West Bay. Okay, first and foremost, let's go and wait. Yeah, let's mark the area first before I decide that I want to go and go gung ho. Webster, Levy Coffin. West is that way, right? West is that way. No. Where am I looking at? Okay. So we're gonna put the mark right over here, and then we're gonna go and do a thing. Give me a second. I'm going to go use the washroom. Come back! Ah! Ooh, right. I need to go and order a... Give me a second. I'm my brain just wanted me to check something. Amazon, you had it before. You still have one. Have the thing still. Do they sell it still? I would very much like it if they did. Okay, maybe I'll check later. Or I can check eBay. Give me a second. Because eBay has stuff. My executive function wanted me to go and check something. Okay, I may need to look for it online. Okay, I need to, yeah. I'll check for it later. All right, that's enough of that. Do I have the skill points now, or? Yes, I do. Okay. Wow. I don't need it. I don't quite need the rewards, really. It's not really my thing. Ugh. Let's go into the danger. Holy shit, what? Sure, I thought there'd be. Oh yeah, right. There's another barrier over here. Let's go do that. Right. Oops. Can't carry more of that, can't carry more of that. Well, I'm just gonna craft it then, that's fine. Yeah! Whoa! Well, that's unfortunate. What? Not cool. Whatever game, fine. Whatever things help. Whatever you think helps. Whatever you think helps you. There we go. Holy crap, words are hard for me today. There he is. Not the problem here, right? Yeah, that's not that one. It's not this one. I don't have a lot of Tommy gun. This one has so much more ammo than anywhere else, but that's because that's the starting pistol. Look at those textures. Cool. Am I? I'm going the wrong way. That's fine. Basket. Biscuit? Brisket? Brissette? Yeah, Bassett. Bassett. Words? That side questing was a really good time, though. Holy crap. Going through and looking for stuff. Like, it frustrated me because it wasn't clear what it is, but it, we are detectives after all, so, you know. Boo-hoo if we can't find it right away. There, yeah, right here. Going down this way. Oh, so like right across and like into the danger? Okay, that sounds like fun. Count me in. Whoa, what the fuck? Alright. That was a little concerning. But that was physics. That's no monster or anything. Okay, can we climb this please? Holy shit. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with my shotgun. Oh, maybe not. I wish we changed weapons like it was a regular thing. Because, like, doing the wheel every time kind of pisses me off. So what am I looking for? What is my mission? Meeting smugglers, return courier, couriers missing. You wanted me to get alcohol. Bootleg alcohol. All right, where's the smugglers? Well, it's probably back here. Brooch. Is that what I'm looking for? Is that the thing? No, that's a brooch. Coals for men and women. Where are you? Where is my mission? Okay. there's so many loot boxes here. Holy shit. Okay. Not far from the crossroad. Did I check here? I did not. Would it be here? Maybe. Oh, it's right there. What the fuck? It's a warehouse, right? Yeah. Well, is it because he was fighting some things? Or somebody killed him? Somebody killed him. Something killed him. Well, this is not exactly what I'm looking for. So it would be downstairs then. Hello, it's me. What the hell? I can loot that? There's loot here?
Something heavy with wheels.
Oh, okay.
Drock, whose idea was it to hide the crates in such a stupid way? You're done, kid. Someone talks to the cops behind my back. Their history. Get him, boys. No mercy, boys. He's been asking for this. Get rid of him. leave nothing but ashes. Understood?
Time to figure this out.
Drock! Whose idea was it to hide the crate? You're done, kid. No mercy, boys. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood? Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood?
Someone was looking for a crate here and was brutally killed. The crew that did it were headed up by a guy in a wheelchair.
This game really likes keeping me topped up on all the gear and everything. Okay, is there a warp point soon? Well, it's right there. I don't need it. Yeah, I don't need it. It's right there. But you know, the there we go, that's the one. Alright, I think I might need to look for a point. There's no points! God damn it! So far away! From literally everything! Oh yeah, there's a point over there. I can go over there. Where the what?
Well, I found your courier. I hate to break it to you, but he's dead. The cops, and well, they made it pretty savage.
He might think I was in on it.
He? Who's he?
The boss.
The boss.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Hey, I'll handle it. But take my advice. The boss is the only man who can arrange a bon voyage. Don't do anything to make him unhappy. There, I'll know. Here's the note with your instructions. Beyond that, you're on your own.
Okay, thanks. Here's your water of life.
Shh, keep it down, pal. Not too shabby, newcomer. You deserve a reward for this.
Bye.
octopus and skip. Huh? Between octopus and skip, right? Okay. So like around here? Okay. Heh, prohibition. Fucking, what are these turns? Oh, probably back here.
Hey, fella. What do you do when you see a dove? Pet it or kick it away?
kill it, because the dog's rabid.
Right you are. You're a new one, huh? Come with us.
Just take me to your boss.
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute hadn't put you off limits.
Just calm down. No need for violence. Who are you? And what the drug do you want?
Let's be this quick, is his face. Kid.
I don't have the whole damn day.
I'm Charles Reed, Private Eye. Heard you can help with certain things.
So you want a favor from me, Mr. Reed. And what would that be?
I want to smuggle a man out of the city.
Yeah, a lot of people want to leave Oakmont, kid. Few ever succeed. It won't be easy. And, like everything in life that's worthwhile, it won't be cheap.
So, what's it gonna cost me?
Normally, I wouldn't do Drac for a newcomer. You're doing business with that old ape lover, Throgmorton. I think that's interesting. That tells me you're worth something, kid. Now, I have a job needs doing, but it needs to stay between the two of us.
Guess I have no choice. So, what do I need to do?
First things first. My name's Brutus Carpenter, rightful head of the Carpenter family. Second thing, someone tried to kill me a week ago.
Oh, you're not asking me to track them down and kill them, are you?
No, kid. I've got hatchet men if I need them. And I don't want to kill them anyway. I just want to know who was gunning for me and why. Yeah, I know how it sounds. But after I almost died, I realized that being a hard case isn't the only option. I want to try to do things differently.
All right, color me interested. How did this all happen?
I woke up in the crematorium inside a rolled-up coffin. I had this tag on my toe like some cadaver. I was covered in this weird rancid slime. I managed to get myself out of there. But what I saw once I got home made me think I had a screw loose.
And what did you see?
Me, kid. Some palooka wearing my face and walking out my front door like all was well with the world. So I decided to get out and hole up here. Gathered a small company, pulled myself together.
Okay.
Any thoughts on who'd want to do this to you?
It must be someone close to me, so I can't trust anyone. I haven't even contacted my son, Graham. Normally I'd get him to solve this. I'm vulnerable now. I can't risk exposing myself. Another good reason to bring in an independent contractor.
So where would I find the city's crematorium?
Of course you don't know. You're a newcomer, after all. Here's the address.
You must have tried to do something about this imposter already.
Of course I did, kid. I wouldn't be asking for your help if this was just a walk in the park. My people said they killed that other me. It didn't change a thing. I guess they got the wrong guy.
What was your last memory before the crematorium?
I can remember clearly a dinner I had a week before the incident. After that, only bits and pieces. I remember writing something in my diary. I don't recall what, except it was important. Though those notes could tell us how it all started.
And I suppose that diary's still in the manor.
Exactly, kid. In a strong box in my room. You have my permission to crack it if it's necessary. I'll write you the address.
Cool.
I got it. It appears you're quite capable of standing without aid. So why the wheelchair?
Does your curiosity always beat out your courtesy? I'll tell you if it makes you happy. I'm old. Some days I feel tired. This wheelchair, unlike many people, has never crossed me. So I know I can count on it if I need to.
You mentioned your son, Graham. Can you tell me more about him?
Graham? Why would you care? He has nothing to do with this.
You sound pretty sure about that.
Of course. Graham is too honest. And since the end of the war, he turned into a real bleeding heart. He's become a bit of a headache, actually. Of course, we've had our differences. Especially about the family business. But he would never hurt a fly. Let alone me.
Goodbye.
Alrighty then.
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute hadn't put you off limits.
I'm off limits, am I? I've been here before.
Whoa, what gives?
A little blackmail, a little larceny, a worthwhile scrap or two, just like the old days.
Well, that was sudden. Coffins to hide stuff in, apparently. Yeah, no, I've been here before. It wasn't this furniture people.
Yeah. Top marks for quantity, but so much for quality.
A little blackmail, a little larceny, a worthwhile scrap.
Top marks for quantity, just like the old days. So much for quality. Even my gear's in better shape.
You like it here, newcomer? Get used to it. No one leaves Oakmont nowadays.
I thought so. Oh, I don't have enough shit. Okay, cool. I don't have enough things.
I can't imagine it ended well for whoever lost all this blood.
How you doing, handsome?
She's all fucking drugged up.
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute had put you off limits.
Funny thing. I found a dead woman in your basement. Now, I don't suppose you had your men kill her.
Quiet, you. You're scaring Mary. Look, she didn't die by my order, kid. Take my word for it. And the guilty have already been severely punished. Look, I have my shortcomings, but I don't hurt women or kids.
Goodbye.
Well, code of ethics. Interesting code of ethics. Something's missing. But where am I missing things?
Blackmail.
Whoa.
A little larceny.
What gives?
We like it here, newcomer. Well, get used to it.
Can't imagine it ended well.
No one leaves Oakmont nowadays.
Something's missing.
How are you doing, handsome?
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute hadn't put you off limits.
Something is missing. What is missing? I'm missing one important part of evidence, but I don't know what, and I don't know where.
Blood dried not too long ago.
There we go.
This stain's almost gone.
I got all I needed for that. This one I got old as well. Thank you.
Let's go there first. So Reed Heights. Wayne and Phillips. Is there here? All right. What time is it? Oh, it's okay, 2 hours. Finish the hour off. What do you need tinted glasses for? It's not sunny. Cemetery.
Good day to you, kind sir. I hope that angels will be more merciful to you than they were with me.
What the hell? What happened?
Some Danes robbed the graves in the cemetery. If I don't find the body soon, city council will find out. But I have no idea where to start. I'll be fired. I know it. And it's the only job I'm fit for. That's what my mama said.
Okay.
I'm quite experienced at finding people alive. Usually.
Oh, thank the angels.
Angels. Angels!
I'll repay you. I will. You'll find the three rock graves in the cemetery.
I marked them.
And you don't need to muck up your suit lugging bodies around, sir. I can do that. Just find all three and tell me where they are. Please.
Okay. I love explosions. In love with explosions. Okay.
These bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast.
So you really thought I was joking? Man!
All these bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast.
Okay, I didn't get a mark shit. Okay, look, Mom, I'm on a tombstone. I only wish to speak. Man, all these are...
Digger could do a better job.
Digger Taylor.
Scratches are fresh. Looks broken from the inside out.
Interesting. No longer on the high ground. Died in self-defense. This game and its jokes. Graves are marked. What? Graves are marked. Where are they marked? I don't see shit.
Virginia Cooper, 1887 to... Another victim of the flood. Very neat. Someone spent a lot of time opening it.
Do I need a suit?
Virginia Cooper, 1887 to... victim of the flood. An honorable citizen.
Huh.
These sure weren't ordinary grave robbers.
Hmm. Interesting.
These sure weren't ordinary grave robbers.
All right, let's go look for some more stuff then. Definitely missing some details. Lover of redheads. Don't threaten me with a good time. I say that way too much. Okay, details. Let's go take a look. Eaten by monsters. Depot page. I am missing things. I am definitely missing a lot of key details. From the inside out. Wait, was this guy buried accidentally? No, he's not built. He wasn't buried accidentally. He's more likely to be buried to be made an example of. Okay, I think that's. I don't know, I'm getting a little tired. No, I still got tons of time. Never mind. I got tons of time. Although I am feeling a little tired. We'll see. We will see. I am missing some details. Okay, 1 second. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go and take a call.
these bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast. The blood is almost soaked into the soil. The blood is almost soaked into the soil. Cemetery is almost sunken, and half of its graves are ruined. Why do you care about these three in particular?
They were dug up by some people. That's bad. Others are sunken, taken by the mayor. That's not bad. You must not touch what was taken by the mayor, or the waters will curse you. That's what my mama said.
Bye.
Well, tough times have come, I say.
Okay, we'll see. clothes section. European literature. 19th century. Oh, probably there. Okay. East cover side. Would that be under hospital records? So City Hall would be honorable citizen. We'll check at City Hall first.
What's your problem?
I doubt it, they do people, because, like, oh, never mind, I was right. Salvation Harbor, Maple Lane, more than that, Maple. Ah, oh, well, Polaris. Okay. Between Polaris and Old Church. Maple? There it is. It's around right here. Awesome. And then the next one is going to be Cobra Side. Providence between St. Elmo's and Victor. Okay. Eastern. It's around here. Okay. Why do you care so much about these three? Because doing this stuff is bad. All right? Can't stop that logic, actually. It's bad.
Well, hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. God damn it, that movie. I did not hit her. I did not. That's bottle shit. Okay. Anyways. Got my brain on some kind of tangent. Ah, water. You know what that means? Ew, it's all green. Why did I notice this now? Okay, whatever, fuck it. Upstairs we go. This one, you don't have to go in there. Yeah, gross. Grath. Am I gonna have to kill people? Yes. Anybody else? Jesus Christ, these are like, are these professional grave robbers? Or is this what's going on? Closed map. Be careful, interested, be careful. No one wants to see you digging up corpses. Nameless corpse. Nameless grave, please, especially be careful. Okay. All right.
Smell. Wonder why monsters didn't come running.
Okay. Grave robbers are dead.
And here's our missing dead man.
Key only? Oh, sweet. Don't have to worry about it anymore. Oh, right. I need to go and do this and make more shit. Yeah. Cool. Ah, tired. Casings and gunpowder. Okay, back this way. Yeah, no, I'm done. After I'm finished this one, then. Yeah, then I can go. Then I can be good to go. Because I don't want to leave anything, like, left undone, really. Because, like, then I'm just going to be confused. Then I have to retrace my steps. And then I have to do more shit again. Delete. This one is here. Virginia Cooper. I have a brick. Oh, gave me a brick. Fucking love it. I'm not here for you. You know what, actually? Here, I'm here for you. I'm gonna kill it. Hi. What the fuck? Right, that one does that. I forgot about that. Okay, cool. Well, anything that's not human is getting the revolver treatment and or shotgun. Less likely, like if it's the small ones, yeah, I'm gonna go and fucking shoot the shit out of it with the 45 or the 38 or 380 ACP. Really? Can't carry any more? Oh, I can't carry any more shells. That makes sense. Yeah, all the bullets. Yes! Fucking amazing. I swear to God, this is amazing. She's gonna be upstairs, maybe. Let's go check upstairs first. Hello? Dead body? Dead body here? Did anybody hear? Oh, it made a noise. Where are we? There we are. Oh! Oh no! Oh god. Aww. Some weird shit. Oh, he blew himself up.
Romantic. Not the first thing you'd expect to see, and apparently that's the body I'm looking for.
Okay, let's go downstairs and check for whatever hell is downstairs waiting for me. Dead fish. Classic. Alright, that's it. Hand it in. Be done with the day, and we'll see you next time, right? Yeah, let's go do that. But it's bad. But what's on the other side then, if that's the case? Like I looked at the one side, what's the other side? Holy crap, okay.
Down the locations of all three missing corpses.
Thank all angels, kind sir. You saved me. I say, you did. Take this for your kindness. Plus, I will save you a good plot in the cemetery. Save you.
Silent neighbors.
It happens, kind sir. Many people prefer to be burned than lie in some parts of the cemetery.
I'm not. What?
Oh, I see.
I'm just trying to be nice. By telling me that I can lay here after I die. Alright. You fucking weirdo. Although, I mean, there's nothing else he can really offer me besides that and ammo. And like, you know. Oh. Oh! Wow! Okay. Like, I don't need anything, though. Yeah, I don't need anything. I mean, I'm out of here. I don't need to be here if I don't need to be here. In any case, that does it for this stream. I'll see you guys next time, alright? Thanks for joining and being here.
Alright, folks. Thank you all for joining us today. If you like my content, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Or, if you want to take it a step further, just leave a tip. Ko-fi and tip jar links are down below. You know, anything helps. Again, I appreciate your viewership. And I'll see you guys on the next stream. Raiden